Where are we? What the hell is going on? The dust has on.
Just don't drink and drive. I think drinking and driving is not a very smart thing to do. Takes a lot of lives, and I think the smarter choice is not to drink. And if you're going to drink, not to drive. And so if you go to Safe Grad, that's a better option.
Spin me round again and rub my eyes. This can't be happening when busy streets amiss with people would stop to hold their heads heavy.
Is this a good idea? No. Is this a good idea?
Is this a good idea?